school with my teachers and my friends and just be at school, and I'm very lucky.
Yoni and I just feel so good about the decision we were making to send our kids back into that building, and I honestly think it was the first time since March that I slept through the night without having one of those crazy COVID dreams. I'm really thankful for the medical advisory team.
So happy we are all here together. To hear all the Hebrew around me, makes me happy. Even with the mask, I can see the eyes smiling.